How you doing today? This is Chip Esajian. Are you feeling like you're in the alleyways of your life? Do you feel like you're stuck? Do you feel that your life has no point, no meaning? Let me tell you something. Right now, I want you to write down your 50 top grateful thoughts. I want you to go look in the mirror. There's nobody on planet Earth that looks like you. There's nobody on planet Earth that looks just like you. You were born for a purpose. Now, you may feel stuck. You may have a lot of unforgivenesses. You may have a lot of things in your life that you've gone through up to this point where you feel, my God, Chip, that may be easy for you to say, but how can I ever achieve that? You know what? It's practice. First of all, it's coming in acceptance that you know what? Hey, you can let go of the past. It'll unparalyze the present and it'll open up your future, move the mountains out of your way like we talked about in the two mountains. Watch some of these other videos I've got. I'm telling you, you want extreme happiness in your life. You want to get out of the alleyways of your life. You want to get unstuck. You can unstick yourself. You have an amazing asset, your mind. You can do it. Find me on facebook.com/Chip Esajian or our group, Chip Esajian, You Are Created for Extraordinary. Or find us on Twitter, twitter.com/Chip Esajian. Chip is first name, Esajian, E-S-A-J-I-A-N. Hey, seriously, write down your 50 most grateful things. I want you to go through the forgiveness process. I've got a new one. 4 things that can help you forgive people in the past. You want to hold, this is a gold mine. The 4 things. 4 things that can help you with forgiveness. Here's how you do it. You want to forgive quick, but Chip, I don't want to forgive. I think it's why should I forgive that person? Because it's hindering you. It's holding you back from extraordinary happiness. My gosh, it's not doing anything for them. You're not winning it. You're not getting paid. You want to create extraordinary happiness. Here's the 4 forgivenesses. Watch this. You go to forgive that person. I'm going to forgive that person. You know why? I'm going to forgive you. Because you know why? And you don't have to do it to their face. You don't have to be there with them. But in your mind is where you want to do it. I'm going to forgive. Not only that, but I'm going to look for the best quality in that person. Because every person has the best quality. It's what you look for in your mind. What you look for. Forgive. That's number one. Then I'm going to look for the best quality. Number 2. Why? Because there's something I used to like about that person. That's number 3. Number 4 is fall back in love with that person. Get excited about it. I'm telling you. Why? Because it'll lighten your load. It'll take the heavy turtle shell off your back so you can get off all 4s. You can get up and you can start to feel some lightness in your life. You can start to feel some excitement in your life. Would you like to feel some excitement again? I'm telling you, happiness. Spend your time with people that are encouraging your life, not getting down in your life. Get rid of the negative. Fire up on positive excitement in your life. You were created for an extraordinary purpose. I'm telling you, it's exciting. Get a hold of me. Let's talk. We're here to help. Make it a fantastic day. Look forward to talking to you soon. God bless. Make it extraordinary. Bye-bye.